Devils get one back here early in the second. Kenny referenced a Blue Jackets team that's slumping of late, and by that all we mean is winless in four. They have two of those games where points were earned due to their efforts. Centering try for Merkley, pass never arrived, and a shot, they score! Nick Merkley, first NHL goal on a rebound! Welcome to the National Hockey League, Nick, we're tied!
His hard work has paid off in the first two games.
I mentioned that line is having a good game. They've probably been the best Devils line in this hockey game, Kenny.
Doing a nice job once again on this shift. Broken it into the slot, score! Devils take a 4-2 lead on the setup to Merkley on the anniversary of his first NHL goal last year.
Drop pass in the direction of John Carlson, the all-star defenseman who's having another stellar year, and played back into the Capitals, end of the ice. Misplayed by Vanacek, they score! Oh, a giveaway by the Capitals goaltender, it's Nick Merkley, and the Devils...
Always around the net, he's hungry, you see Vanacek struggle with the puck a little bit, tried to get it to Carlson, a little miscommunication.